Hello everyone, welcome to Forex Trade 1. So today we are updating about strategy 11 part 4. Last video part 3 we have published on 10th of June, and previous profit detail with the trading account statement, it is available in YouTube description. So you can check YouTube description and you can get complete detail. Now for the part 4 we are starting from MyFX book. So this is the MyFX book for that account, strategy 11, and you can verify the total gain, monthly percentage of return, total net profit made on that account, and the deposit for the particular strategy. Here we have a trade that's traded with the strategy 11, order and the history. You can check the current profit, whatever the currency pair traded and how much lot size used in history. So all the details are available. And second thing, we'll verify from the trading account history. We will select a custom period. And here we have a complete detail. You can verify the order ID. This is the same account consistently we are updating, and you can verify it with the trading account statement. Now we are scrolling down. There are a large number of trades as the low and small lot size used. So the total profit is $25,000 and the current balance is $35,184. So we will verify the same statistics with the trading account statement, and here we have a trading account statement. You can see the graph consistently it is going up. Total number of trades are 6101, which is quite huge. Profit factor is 2.07, and risk reward calculating for this strategy. So we are getting a risk reward from the average profit and loss. It is 1:0.64, and the current break even ratio from the risk reward pattern, we can get it around 60%. And if we compare it with the current accuracy, which is 76%, we are up by 16% than the requirement. So if you are also willing to get the same profit and want to earn around 260% ROI in 6 month period only, you can ask for a strategy 11 and you will get a connection. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubts, you can ask us in a comment section. Thank you.